Jerry?
Well, don't get fresh. A wonderful welcome, and I'm playing the St. George Theater again, because the first time I played it, I was 17 years old in 1943. And the managing director is the same old bastard. There were two sisters who brought this theater back to life. They came backstage to my dressing room before the show tonight. They said to me, "Jerry, this isn't my theater. This isn't your theater. This is our theater." I said, "Let's sell it."